What's going on, everybody? I'm Jacob Cabazuto with Cab Training, and today I'm going to show you guys three linebacker drills to improve your movement on the field. But before we get started, if you're looking to get better today at football or be a better athlete in general, hit that subscribe button because that's what all my videos are about. Now that that's out of the way, let's get better today. In a day and age where football players are just getting faster and faster, no matter the position, linebackers have to be the most versatile players on the field, arguably. And so all these drills today are gonna make you guys more versatile, more mobile in the hips, and better movers. So let's get right into it right now. For drill number one, we're working on 45 degree angled runs. We're either turning around to our left or right at 45 degree angles, or we're driving forward left or right at a 45 degree angle. What this is gonna help with, especially for the backwards ones, is dropping into a zone. And for the forwards ones, it's on driving forward towards something underneath and being able to aggressively attack something in front of you. These are just simple movements that we gotta continue to work on if we wanna be an elite linebacker. In order to be elite, you gotta do the easy things perfectly and at your best. So working on these four 45 degree angle turns religiously is really gonna help you guys out in becoming elite and great movers. To add to that, turning backwards, left or right, is also going to add to your mobility in your hips. And as linebackers, we have to be super mobile in our hips, and that's going to relate to our next drill. For drill number two, we're going to align the cones in somewhat of a rainbow pattern. And right here, we're working on shuffling while turning our hips. This again is working on that hip mobility aspect as well as body control. And yes, these aren't specific movements that you're going to use on the field, but this is a great exercise to continue working on mobilizing your hips. One of the top things that NFL scouts look at in the NFL combine and in recruiting players is hip mobility and how smoothly a player's hips move while on the field. So this shuffle drill will really help you hone in on your shuffle as well as turning those hips correctly and smoothly. Drill number three, we're working on our backward and forward movement. So we're going to align either hurdles or cones in straight lines. So you have a couple slim lanes to run through here. And all we're working is body control. We're working back pedal to sprint, back pedal to sprint. And at the very end, after you weave through all four lanes and spaces of the cones or hurdles, you are driving at a 45 degree angle, either to the left or the right. And make sure you're working both sides on this one. So make sure you're weaving while moving to the right, weaving while moving to the left. That way you get equal work on both sides. As I covered in my defensive back drill video, if you wanna watch that one, I'll link it right here in the corner. You wanna keep your shoulders over your knees so your body has some control to it. If you have your shoulders lagging backwards, you're gonna fall backwards and you're gonna be less equipped to drive forward aggressively and powerfully. Linebackers have to move up the field aggressively and powerfully in order to stop the run. And then they also have to turn backwards aggressively to cover receivers running at high speeds. So you have to be great with your hips and great with your body control so you guys can be excellent on the field. Thank you guys so much for watching. If this video gave you a lot of value and made you guys better, hit that like button and subscribe to Cab Training if you're looking for more stuff just like this. Let's get better today.